Here at 10, CU Boulder researchers are developing an entire facility dedicated to space war games. The Department of Aerospace Engineering Sciences is using a grant to develop space conflict simulators for the area between Earth and the Moon. The facility will allow researchers to perform scientific investigations on human-machine interaction and space object control with headsets, software, and a video wall showing live data of satellites. Now, it's not clear when this facility will open.